How you all doing, guys? You're probably wondering, what the hell is she doing making a YouTube video? What is this? If this is something new that we are not used to. For a lot of reasons, actually. The first one is to address the reason why I've been MIA for so long. And that is because I had a hiccup in my life. And I moved into states, unfortunately, into a house that doesn't currently have ambient. I know. You're all probably like, fail fishing, all that. I can just see it now. But Australia, unfortunately, has really, really crappy internet. So I am planning on moving into a place that already has ambient installed. It's just a matter of when. Do not have an ETA yet. Sorry. But soon. It will be soon. Another question which I've been just absolutely hammered with is, have you been playing video games? And I mean, of course I am. I don't know what I'd do in my days while not streaming. So of course I'm getting my addiction of video games. Currently playing a lot of Destiny, which is what you can see in the background, not live clips. They're just some stuff that I've recorded and just threw together for this video. But aside from Destiny, I've been playing a fair amount of COD. Unfortunately, no WoW. Simply because WoW is a game that I love to stream and play with people, play with you guys. So I've left WoW for my return, since I'll have a lot of stuff to do with you guys, which will be heaps of fun. But the other reason why I am doing this video is I know you guys are all going to be like, no, you've been gone for too long. But it is technically my 12-month anniversary on Twitch. So I wanted to make a video simply to say thank you so much. No, but seriously, I can just see chat now. You're all gonna be like, speech. Well, guess what? You get the speech. So firstly, I need to say thank you so much for everything from every single one of you guys. No matter what you've done something for me. Being in chat, chilling out, hanging out, being an awesome community, getting to know each other really well. I couldn't be more grateful. I also couldn't be more grateful for the love, support, and generosity which you've all given me. It absolutely blows my mind to just see images of when I first started streaming to now. It's the change is huge, but it's a good change. Like, I don't know, it just makes me feel a little fuzzy inside, but it's absolutely wonderful. And like I've said 1,000 times, I thank you. But aside from that, I'm gonna be hopefully creating more YouTube videos for you guys while I don't have MBN to fill the void of no ride time. So hopefully that's good enough. I don't know how quick I'm gonna be able to get them out though, because I'm really not that great at editing yet, as you can see. But we'll get there, okay? But I have to bring this up. The just some of the memories that I've got on here. Just a few. Just the pug champs, the cappers, the lappers. Yes, all hail the mighty lapper. And of course, the very, 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 very famous chair flip. There we go. Holy crap. Which I have to announce will not be happening because there's no cables on this headset. Waha. But yeah, I wanted to include some more memories, but I can't because editing. But just some of the stuff that I get to look back at and just absolutely roll my eyes and laugh and smile at. But anyway, I need to wrap this up because this could go on forever, as most of the ends of my streams usually do. They take fucking freaking ages to finish. So on that note, my classical ending, wherever you are, I hope you have a wonderful couple of days, because I won't probably see you for that long. Again, thank you so much, and I hope you enjoyed this. I really do. I tried. But anyway, guys, I will catch you all. take care of yourselves. I love you so, so, so much. And, of course, happy 1 year!